the small little bell icon for notification. Keep watching till the end. If you are ready, let's start. Friends, today in this experiment, we are going to balance this bottle with the help of this three matchsticks. Only this three matchsticks. Is it possible? Before doing the experiment, I always thought that is not possible. Now we will see, is it possible or not? Now we will see the things which is needed for this experiment. The things needed are a bottle filled with small amount of water and three matchsticks and a piece of thread like this and a weight. The first step is take the piece of thread and try to tie it in this bottle. Now I have tied it. You should tie it very strong. Friends, the first step is take one matchstick and keep it under the weight. Like this, and take the bottle which is tied with the string and take the another side of the string and keep it here. And then take one another matchstick and keep it here. Try to balance it. Friends, this method will not come in one or two attempts. It will take more attempts to do. Now we will take the weight gently and see. You will see what happens. See, wow, superb. See, I have used the bottle and matchstick to stand this. See, only there are three matchsticks. See how this method is amazing. See, I have, this is a pure balancing technique. And you also try this at home with patience so that you will get very simply. See, I have not used any glue. See, there is one gap here so that you can find. And when I touch it gently, the bottle will fall down suddenly. Now we will see that. See, the bottle has been fallen down. And I have taken it in only one shot. I have not cut the video. Friends, our first experiment balancing the bottle is done. You also try this experiment at home and share your experiment experience in the comment box. Hope you like this experiment. Now we will go to the second experiment. Friends, second experiment is how to raise a matchstick when heating. The things needed for that are a matchbox and a sharp thing. I have taken pen and a coin. I have taken 2 rupees coin and a matchstick. First, take the sharp thing to put a hole here. Now I have put a hole here. Can you see this? Now, before going to the experiment, glasses to protect your eyes from doing the experiment. I have said safety is first. Take one matchstick and keep it in the and place the coin here and take another match and try to balance it. Now I have balanced. Now take one another match and burn and keep it in the center of the slide match. done. So now we can take the coin. See this? Friends, the reason behind this experiment is when we burn and keep it in the center of this matchstick, the center part of this matchstick will burn and it will be very light. And the head part of the two matchstick which I have joined will burn and it will attach together, and the part this matchstick will rise up. This is the reason of this experiment. So the second experiment is done. Friends, today in this video we have seen two interesting science experiments. Please give your likes and comments to put more interesting science experiments, and don't